Good morning, beautiful humans. My name is Darius. This is the Artist Morning Channel, if we've never met yet. I am the dude that makes the meditations on this channel, that makes the journaling music on this channel. Artist Morning is a community. We meditate, we journal, and we celebrate together. If you enjoy any of those things, please come join us. On Fridays, we do it live on Zoom. It really is a beautiful community. There's lots of goodies at artistmorning.com, and it's entirely free. This particular video is focused on a playlist for journaling. I've got my journal. It's 8:23 in Toronto, where I am located. I've just finished my meditation, and I'm going to start expressing, start writing whatever the heck I want to. And some people think there's a way to journal. I don't. You can journal however you want. Sometimes I start with, I feel. I write that three times and I describe how I feel. Sometimes I start with three things I'm grateful for. Sometimes I just jump into this thing is alive and happening for me. Sometimes it feels very like logistical and practical. Bullet points, to-do list. Sometimes it's poetry. Sometimes I write letters to my inner child. Sometimes I doodle. Sometimes I resent the entire experience. It could be anything you need it to be. For me, the most important thing is it's just space, private, personal space for me to start opening the creative channels. Journaling has changed my life, and when I paired it with meditation just before, it was super powered. That's why I created Artist Morning, where we meditate, journal, and celebrate together in community to hold each other accountable. With that, let's get journaling. Okay, so I'm going to get 20 minutes on the clock. I'm going to start our music now, and I'll see you on the other side. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Welcome back. Sometimes journaling, it could take me into other dimensions, and it takes a while for me to come back. And so I want to say it's okay if you want to keep writing. It's okay if you feel a little spacey. It's okay if you feel inspired. It's okay if you feel anything is the truth. Each time's a little different. If I want to come back to my body, sometimes I'm going to bring those music down. Thank you, music, for continuing to play. I take a couple deep breaths. Sometimes if I have a candle or something, I blow it out to signify this chapter is done. You know, so maybe let's do that right now. Let's take a deep breath together, coming back to our bodies, breathing in. Turn my little fan off here. And Before we go, I want to say this. If you are listening to my voice right now, you are a unicorn. Overall, in general, on YouTube, I think 30% of the people, maybe less, get to the end of videos on all channels. So if you're here, you're a unicorn, you're special. If you're here, that means there's something you really enjoyed about it, or maybe it's just your personality type and you got to finish. I dig that about you. And you're probably pretty hardcore. You like journaling, you like meditation, and you like Artist Morning. So thank you. Also, if you're here, maybe you want to contribute. And what I mean by that is, if you have feedback, like you've already shared a bunch of you have in the comments, hey, D, can you make a 30-minute version? Done. Hey, can you add a journaling prompt? We're going to do those, right? What would make this experience better? Let me know in the comments. This is a community. This is interactive. I learned so much from all of you. So thank you for all your contributions, all your ideas, all your feedback. Letting me know that you enjoyed this experience also gives me energy to make more of these. And lastly, you guys know, Artist Morning, every Friday, it's free if you want to grow in community, if you want accountability for journaling, for meditating, for, you know, sharing, celebrating together in community, come join. Everybody's welcome. It's always free. With that, that's the end of the video. We'll see you next week. Bye.